I'm gonna take you to the dollar hospital.